on everyone and welcome back. Here I am again with some tech tips for you all, and today we'll be looking again at another ARGB product. You probably already saw the Lianli Strimer Plus ARGB extension cables, which provide great RGB lighting effects and at the same time great overall quality. Unfortunately, the price of the 24-pin extension cable is over $60, so I've been looking for a cheaper alternative for you guys or for anybody who is not so interested in spending so much for just a cable. So I also wanted something that didn't need any additional ARGB controller, but something that can make use of our motherboard software, as you probably already saw in my other videos. And by the way, this is my YouTube channel, so if you are new here, hit the subscribe button and comment, and if you like the video, please hit the like button as well. It would be greatly appreciated. Also, please check my other videos on the channel, you might find something very interesting. So in my research, I discovered this product here, the DY-1, which is made by a company named JONSBO. We are basically talking about a simple 24 cable cover, which will cost you just around $18 or a bit less, and they will provide you ARGB sync with your motherboard.
So how is it? Let's find out together.
Looking at the box, we see at the front we have indication that we are talking about a 5-volt LED, so addressable RGB lighting, and that this will cover your standard ATX 24-pin from the power supply. At the back we see we have basic information on how to install it and some details about the measurements. In the box we see the cover, obviously, and the serial ATA to ARGB connector that can be used if your motherboard doesn't provide ARGB 5V support. Be aware that only rainbow effect will be available in this case. The cover is provided with a 5V 3-pin connector that you can plug directly in your motherboard, and it has an extension too, as we can see. The skeletal bending shape will help in bending the extension without risking in breaking the plexiglass. The product has basically a small LED strip here, and these plexiglass wires will help with the light diffusion. As for the measurements, the product page shows dimensions of 6x20 cm, and you can see they are correct. Here we can see the lighting when connected to the serial ATA cable, so this is what you get if your motherboard has no ARGB support. The light is not too strong in a bright environment, but it's fine in a dark room. Now for the installation, you just need to plug the 3-pin connector into your motherboard ARGB port. Unfortunately, my motherboard has only one ARGB connector, so I'll be using this 10:1 ARGB splitter you probably already saw in my other videos. And here the lighting effect in a bright environment, but it's much better as soon as I turn off the light in my room, and also the logo will be more visible. Before plugging our 24-pin extension into the motherboard, we simply need to secure the cable by passing through the cable clamp of our cover. And here, unfortunately, I immediately faced some issues. First of all, I see the cover is pushing a bit against the 4th RAM slot, but the worst thing is that I discovered I couldn't plug the 24-pin cable anymore without first removing the USB 3.2 connector from the motherboard. Anyway, apart from that, the cover does exactly what it should be doing. So we see here some light effects without using the RGB controller, We are just using the motherboard software, the Asus One in this case. And the lighting effects will be synced with all the other components, as you can see in my demo here. So as we saw, unfortunately this product is useless to me as it doesn't fit my configuration. So if you are interested in such products, make sure you check the measurements and that you don't have any connectors close to the 24-pin motherboard connector. But apart from that, it works just fine. The light is probably a bit poor, as we said, in a bright environment, but once in your PC case it will be just fine. I appreciated the skeletal shape as it helps in bending it without breaking the plexiglass. But I don't see the need of putting a backlit logo, since it will never be visible unless you will probably use a 90 degrees 24-pin connector. Also, I couldn't find a way to secure the other side of the cover, so you will have to find something to push against it. A positive mention is surely the price, as it costs around 3 times less than the Lianli alternative, for example. Also remember that, like everything else, this
RGB device will increase your FPS just like everything that has to do with RGB.
All jokes aside, that's all for today, guys. Please let me know below what you think about this video and if you like this product. Please also leave a like if this video was useful for you. But as always, thanks again for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.